From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News moves to Rhode Island College now, where electricity has been fully restored to the west side of campus. On Tuesday, a line from a transformer reportedly failed, knocking out power. And as a result, classes at Gage Hall were canceled. But tonight, we've learned all classes are now open as scheduled.